Hello and welcome to Tutorial Sponge. Today in Twitter marketing, we'll discuss about personal branding. What is personal branding? Because it is an individual branding. It can be a consultant, it could be a teacher, or a professor, or a technologist. Just like the companies and organizations brand themselves on social media. Similar way, individuals can also brand themselves on Twitter and other social media platforms. Let us see how an individual, a professional, can brand himself or herself on Twitter. How Twitter helps in personal branding is something that we'll check it here. Showcase your expertise and credentials. You can be a freelancer, you can be a consultant, you can be a doctor, you can be a lawyer, you can be an engineer who is working as a consultant. You can brand yourself. The first and foremost thing that you need to do is showcase your experience and the credentials. These are the two most fundamental points what people will be looking for on social media and of course on Twitter. What is the experience? Let us say, for example, I am a technologist or I am a scientist. What I want to know is what is that I have achieved in my career and what are my credentials. That actually creates a brand identity. People say that, okay, this man has achieved this, this man has got these credentials, and that is how an identity is created, which is basically called as brand identity. Disseminate quality information. Quality in terms of the content, the photos, the videos. You have presented a paper somewhere, a research document in a particular university, publish that. You have created a video of teaching something, publish that. You have actually created a white paper on a research on a particular topic, publish that. You have helped a company achieve so and so target with your expertise, publish that. That is what dissemination of quality information is all about. Reach and promote. Just because publishing may not be of much help, what you need to do is you need to connect the right kind of people who are basically associated and have similar interests. Connect, reach and interact with them. The more you connect with them, the more you will be able to sell yourself. Then comes how to brand yourself, the key points. Complete page profile. When you create a profile page, more often than not, what we see is that, you know, people do not complete their profile page. Profile page in terms of the banner picture, in terms of profile picture, in terms of bio, all that information has to be complete. Whatever the columns that are available on Twitter, that will be showing in the next videos, how actually you can go about creating a complete profile on Twitter, you have to complete your profile. Use relevant keywords in bio. If you are a scientist, whatever the subject that you are associated with, put all those keywords into bio. That is extremely important. Follow industry leaders. Whoever is actually belongs to that particular industry that you belong, follow those leaders, follow those experts. The more you follow that, the more your visibility. Engage in conversations. Whatever the conversations are happening in your domain, in your expertise, get engaged into those conversations. It is extremely important so that this actually helps you in reaching out to the people. Stay true and respond quickly. Twitter is all about an engagement. It is interaction, it is communication, it is sharing knowledge. Don't fake on Twitter or any other social media platform. Stay true who you are, what you are, and respond quickly. When somebody asks you a question on Twitter, you respond after 2 days, that doesn't make any sense. That will not help you in creating your brand identity. Respond as much as quickly as possible. That is extremely important. Then some of the personal branding tips. Define who you are. You have to tell yourself very clearly that this is I am, this is my name, this is my qualification, this is my experience, this is my expertise, and this is my exposure. You have to tell people who you are clearly, lucidly, and best way possible. Research on personal brands on Twitter. Before you actually go about creating your own brand identity on Twitter, you need to do some research on other people who have actually created a brand identity for themselves on social media and of course on Twitter. Look into their profile, what they have said, how they have created their profile page, what is the banner, what is the picture, what are the videos and images they are posting, and how they are interacting. If you do a bit of a research on other industry leaders who have created a brand identity on Twitter, then you will be in a much better position to at least get inspiration from them and do your own branding. Create and curate relevant content. It is extremely important. Social media is all about content. Content in terms of the text, the videos, and the images. Content is what drives social media. So it is extremely important for you to create a content calendar, what you want to post, when you want to post, how you want to post in terms of text, videos, and images. Curate that content and relevant content related with your industry. Then tweet consistently and stay relevant. You are sending a couple of tweets today, then after 3 days you are coming back and tweeting one more tweet. That is not going to work. If you want to brand yourself, you have to be consistent on Twitter and stay relevant on the current topics. Deliver on promises. If you are a consultant and you are interacting and communicating, say for example you are a digital marketing consultant, you are interacting and communicating with people, there is a particular company, a company has requested your help, you want to deliver a solution to them, deliver on whatever the promises you make. That is key to creating a personal brand identity on Twitter and social media. Whatever you promise, deliver them. If you cannot promise, please do not promise. If you cannot deliver, make sure that you deliver on that is how personal branding is created on Twitter. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is how Twitter helps in personal business branding and how to brand yourself and personal branding tips. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.